calling in the distance. So I packed my things and ran, far away from all the trouble I had caused with my two hands. Alone we traveled on with nothing but a shadow. We fled. Some had scratches that made me wonder about their past. And as I looked around, I began to notice that we were nothing like the